Hi everybody, thank you for watching. So here is my second CVS haul for this week. So I did all of these on one card. I do have two cards. I try to use both of them every week, depending on the CRTs and the coupons that I have. Also, I was very fortunate this week to get some P&G inserts, so I was able to do a lot of these deals. So like always, I'll go over each breakdown, show you my receipt, and let you know how much I paid in the end. So the first deal that I did is the oral care deal. So it's a repeat from what I did on my other card. There are three deals. We do have the Oral-B manual toothbrushes. They are $3.99 each. And when you buy three, you get a $5 extra buck. You can do that deal twice. We have the battery operated toothbrushes. They are $6.99. And when you buy two, you get a $4 extra buck. You can do that deal twice. And then we do have the scope. They are $3.99. And when you buy one, you get a $2 extra buck. So I did combine all three of those into one transaction. So basically, all of them came to $29.94. I used two $2 coupons for the battery operated. I got that from the P&G. I had a 5 of 3 digital coupon. I also had a $2 digital coupon on the manual toothbrush and then a $1 coupon on the mouthwash. I also had a 6 of 4 CRT and then a 7 of 30 CRT. So it came to $4.94. I got back $4 for the battery operated toothbrushes, $5 for the manual, and then $2 for the scope. So it worked out to be a $6.06 moneymaker. So same breakdown as my other card, my other video. So with this one, I did do it in self-checkout. What I did was I basically scanned the two battery operated toothbrushes, hit pay, scanned my two coupons, then went back, scanned the three toothbrushes, and then the scope. That way, the 5 off of 3 will attach to the toothbrushes, as well as the $2 digital and the $1 digital would glitch and come off with that 5 of 3. So that's the way I did it at self-checkout to double dip on those digital coupons. The next deal that I did is the hauls. So they are 2 for $4. When you buy two, you get a $1 extra buck. I picked up two of them. It's $4. We have $1 coupons in this week's insert. So basically, after the coupon, I paid $3. I got the $1 back. Also, Checkout 51 is giving a $1 back on each. So that's a limit of 5. So in the end, it'll work out to be free for those two there. The next deal I did is the Ajax. So repeat deal as my other card. So they are buy one, get 150% off. And when you buy two, you get a $2 extra buck. So I did pick up two of them. One is $2.99, the other one is $1.49. Altogether, it came to $4.48. I got the $2 back, worked out to be a cost of $2.48 or $1.24 each. So not a bad deal there. We are running low on that. So it was just luck, because last week my husband did check our stockpile and we're down to our last bottle. So I was able to pick up two today and two yesterday. So really happy with that deal there. And the last deal that I did on this transaction was the CoverGirl. So the CoverGirl is spend 18, get a $6 extra buck. I picked up one of the eye serums. These used to be $19.99. For some reason, I don't know when they changed the price, but now it is $20.99. So inflation is for real. It's happening. So this did go up in price. So it's $20.99. I had a $3 manufactured coupon from this week's insert. I had the $3 instant coupon that's printing for everybody. I had $6 off the serum and then a 6 off of 20 CRT. So I paid $2.99. I got the $6 back. Worked out to be a $3.01 moneymaker for that one there. So I did all of those on one transaction. So I will show you my receipt. So here you can see there's the two hauls. There is the Oral-B powered toothbrushes. There is the manual toothbrushes there. There is the scope and there is the Ajax there. And then also the CoverGirl. So there's my two $2 coupons for the Oral-B battery operated toothbrushes. There is my 5 of 3 digital, my $2 digital, my $1 digital. There is my $3 for the CoverGirl and then $1 for the hauls. There is my 7 off of 30 CRT, 6 off of 20, $6 off the CoverGirl eye serum, 6 off of 4 for the any Crest, Scope, or Oral-B, and then $3 for the CoverGirl. So here I rolled $15, paid 41 cents. I did get back $6 for the CoverGirl. I got back $2 for the Scope, $5 for the Oral-B, $4 for the Oral-B, and then $1 for the holes there. So a lot of small extra bucks coming back there, but really happy with all those deals. Worked out to be a moneymaker because I made $6 on the Oral Care, I made $3 on the CoverGirl, the holes were free, and the Ajax was about $3. So still worked out to be a huge moneymaker for all those items. The next deal that I did is the Head & Shoulders and the Herbal Essence. So they are 2 for $12, and when you spend $15, you get a $5 extra buck. So I purchased two of each of them, so it came to $24. I had a $3 manufacturer coupon for the Herbal Essence, and then $4 for the Head & Shoulders. I got those from the P&G. The digital coupons for both of them did glitch and came off, and then I had a 4 off of 18 CRT. So I paid $6, I got the $5 back, worked out to be a cost of $1 or 25 cents each. So really good deals there. I haven't been picking up many shampoo conditioner because I am fully stocked, but I couldn't say no to 25 cents on these items there. So I did that on its own transaction, so I will show you on my receipt. So here you got the two Head & Shoulders, the two Herbal Essence. There is my two manufacturer coupons that I got from the P&G, and there are the two digitals that did glitch and came off. So there's my 4 of 18. I did roll $6, paid $0, and then I did get the $5 back for that one there. The other deal that I did, I splurged a little bit, but I wanted to pick up some Olay. We rarely get them with discounts. So the Olay here, so they are on sale, so they're normally $32.99, they're on sale for $24.99, and then when you buy two, you get a $10 extra buck. So I did pick up two of them. I did scan them in the store to make sure that it attaches, so I have a 10 off of 2 paper coupon and then a 10 off of 2 digital that did glitch and come off. I also had some CRT, so basically I picked up those two. It came to $49.98. I had the $10 manufacturer coupon from the P&G. The $10 digital did glitch and came off. So like I said, I did scan these in the store to make sure that it attached to that digital coupon. And then I had a 10 off of 40 CRT. So I paid $19.98. I got the $10 back. Worked out to be cost of $9.98 or $4.99 each. So I reckon that's a pretty good deal from $32.99 down to about $5. We rarely get deals on Olay, so I was really happy to pick those up. And the other deal that I did get the Nivea. So I did get a text coupon from CVS to get $4 off any lip balm. So I did scan this in the store and it did qualify. So the Nivea is actually on promotion. When you buy one, you get a $2 extra buck. So I did pick up one of them at $4.19. The digital coupon did come off. So I basically paid 19 cents. I got the $2 back. Worked out to be a $1.81 moneymaker for that one. So if you did get that text coupon, Nivea, I think, is the best deal there because it works out to be a moneymaker because it is giving you extra bucks. You probably could get any other lip balm, CVS, maybe something from the CoverGirl, but I thought that was the quickest deal to utilize that text coupon. So I will show you on my receipt there. So here you got the two Olay, there is the Nivea there. So there is my $10 manufacturer coupon, my $10 digital, my 10 off of 4, and there is my $4 text coupon. So I did roll $10.99, paid $9.18, but I did get back $2 from the Nivea and then $10 for the Olay there. So basically for all these items before coupons, it would have cost $137.58. I paid $41.58. I got back $37. So I got back $5 for the Oral-B. I got back $4 for the Oral-B, $1 for the Halls, $2 for the Ajax, $6 for the CoverGirl, $2 for the Scope, $5 for the Head & Shoulders and Herbal Essence, $2 for the Nivea, and then $10 for the Olay. So I did get $37 back. I also submitted on Checkout 51 for $2 back on the holes. So basically, I spent $41.58. I got back $39. Worked out to be a cost of $2.58 for all these items. So really happy with the deals. I did splurge on the Olay. This would have been a huge money maker, but I did spend $10 there on the Olay, which I'm happy about. Basically, the Oral Care deals allowed me to get those for free. So I was really happy with all the deals at CVS. So if you do have a chance, CVS is amazing this week. You can check my other video that I posted yesterday. I did do a few other deals there because I had some other CRTs on that one. So yeah, here is my CVS haul. Thank you for joining me.
got